met 10 years ago in a club I used to work at, called Crystal. I had a great memory in that place. So one night I was in the kitchen and a friend of mine came and he said, "This girl has that you've amazing hair." I was like, "What?" So I burst out of the kitchen. First thing I saw was my big head. And I was like, "Wow, this is amazing." And
so I'm standing in my dress, this is the final fitting, and it literally fits like a glove. It fits perfectly. So I'm so excited. I can't wait.
Once all of that's done and the dress is going to be everything together, so we'll let that in and we'll finish. And Mark will be in the time, right?
Baby,
just hold me.
Drinks,
champagne
drinks.
Is there gonna be champagne on that? Fits amazing.
Here is nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. No, nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better.
I can't believe I'm going to be walking down the aisle in this very dress. Like, this is the dress that I'm getting married in. It's really surreal.
It goes perfectly, doesn't it?
Look at that.
It's perfect.
That is literally...
Yeah, that's the colour.
Made of honor dress, yeah.
See, we perfectly match the ruffles to the ruffles in the Fleur's gown there, as you can see.
It's perfect.
So, dress is done, final fitting. It's gonna get steamed, cleaned, little adjustments, and then I'm picking it up in like 3 days' time. I'm picking it up. Oh my gosh. And it's got its own seat on the plane, so it's going to be sitting next to me. And then we go, and it's there, and it's like, we're doing it. It's crazy.
How'd you feel?
I feel tired today, though. I don't know why. I just feel like shattered.
Okay, but how'd you feel about the wedding?
I feel amazing about the wedding. I feel it's almost there 3 weeks to go. Still quite a few bits to sort out though. But we're almost there. I feel like all the puzzles are falling
into place.
Why are you finishing my words from? No, who said you? Never asked you to do this. Still know your place, lady. Hold.
Are you excited to get married?
Very excited. Very, very. I mean, I'm excited, but I guess I'm excited more like on on the day when everybody's there.
Yeah.
Very emotional. I don't know. It's a special day, man. It's gonna be crazy. Man. It's one day, you know. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. What about you? Are you excited?
Yeah.
So excited.
To film it. I can't film it.
Are you excited about the day?
I'm very excited. I feel like it's been so many years in the making. The time has come. It's an exciting time. And I can't wait to share a special day with all our loved ones. And to party hard.
Behave yourself, man. Oh.
And I hope that on the night, my husband doesn't get too drunk.
I'm okay with it.
Oh my God.
Very nice, isn't
it? Yeah. I really like it. It's really nice.
What is it made of?
It's 18 karat white gold and 18 karat yellow gold.
Very nice. M&F.
It's in yours as well.
Is it in mine? Is it actually?
You did it. Really? I didn't see it.
Did you? I didn't see that.
I'm not sure you agree with
it. No.
No. Did you agree?
It's
my one.
Yeah, sure.
Oh my gosh, yes!
You can see it, right?
Yeah,
you
can see it.
You can see the
no way.
Let me see.
Wait. I need to get the right position.
Go closer.
I can't even see it.
Go closer.
Keep oh, going. Yeah. Wow. Day one, here we are in Marrakesh, Morocco. Counting to the big day. It's almost here. Final preparation to do. Getting the actual stage set up where we're getting married. Doing a little rehearsal. I'm so excited. Everyone's coming from the airport now. It's all getting real. It's all becoming very real. It's just getting real.
How do you feel about the time, bro?
Having some brie.
Some brie.
I'm having some brie. And some water.
Are you excited about the time, though?
I'm having some brie.
Do you have any? Yes. No.
My
no.
Bad, sister.
Thank you for watching.
Okay.
Yes. That's
good.
Right.
Yeah. Don't like near the bumper.
Happy days, man. Man, I haven't seen her for 20 years, man. She raised me. Went back home, you know. It's
wow.
Crazy.
Wow.
She
you raised me, man.
Wow.
My grandfather did. She never took a plane. This is the first time ever. She never even left the village, you know? It's the first time
wow.
ever.
Wow. Shit. That's amazing. I'm looking forward to meeting her.
It's happy, man.
Yeah. Here's the joy, my friend.
When I was young, this lady, like, she gave me everything, you know? Like, when mom wasn't there, she left river. Like, I had my pig and everything. She looked after me, you know? We used to walk, like, 10 kilometers back and forth, everything. And she was always there for me. She's like, I haven't seen her since I left, since, like, a young kid, you know? I'm about 31 now. Like, I think I left, I was about 6, 7, maybe 8. I haven't seen her since, but... She never taken a plane ever in her life, and this is the first time she's coming for this special moment. Man. This is crazy. Seeing her just like, I broke down, man. Couldn't, bro. It's too much. You know what I'm saying? And the worst part, when she said to me, I can die now, you know? I said, I've seen you, man. Now I can, my time is over, you know? And it's just, it's crazy when she said that. I broke down, man. Saying, like, hearing those words, that's how much it meant to her, you know.